With these oil tanks, the Royal Navy accidentally created the greatest reverberation chamber in the world.